the Ghost. And death come. You know, that was what it was all about. You know, today I was thinking about when the children of Israel, you know, had an opportunity to look to the serpent and be delivered. He said, as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, so must the Son of Man be lifted up.
Amen.
I'd always mislooked at that verse of Scripture. But you know what that was telling us? It was a prophecy that was going to be fulfilled.
Yeah.
It was going to be a fulfillment of our Savior being stood up on the cross and dropped into a hole. And being crucified before a lost and dying world.
Yeah.
But from the sixth hour to the ninth hour, how there was darkness over the whole earth. I mean, there was an earthquake. How that actually rose the dead, raised the dead.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I mean, free when you get around where Jesus is at, how there's power. I mean, you know, I mean, he controlled me. You know, that extra. He's went that very extra for you. And my friend, he's extending that love out to you tonight.
Yeah.
He said, for whosoever called a preacher,
brother, yeah,
thou shalt be saved.
Amen.
You know, tonight, friends, just called up on.
Come on. Yeah.
I like Romans 10 and 9. You know, it's a great confession. He said, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus Christ, believe in your heart.
Yeah.